Guys, what's up? Today I'm going to be doing the Side Ops 143, which should unlock the bandana, which I've been wanting to unlock for ages because it's the iconic look. In order to unlock this Side Ops, you need to complete main mission 32, and then once you've completed mission 32, it should pop up. So there may be minor spoilers in this mini let's play, I guess, because I'm going to be doing the mission now, and then once I've unlocked it, I'll then show you gameplay of the bandana. This Side Ops was actually highlighted yellow, which means it's quite an important one. So you probably should do it when you see it.
Be careful down there, boss.
Right, let's go. Hopefully this will go smoothly. Can't get down there. Have to run round. Sliding off mountains. Slipping everywhere today. Can't get up any of these mountains. Any guards? Nope. Right, let's see how many guards there are in here. The night vision. Oh, decoy. Doesn't look like too many guards here. Should be okay. Let's shoot this guy first, I guess. Yeah. It's one. Oh, missed that one. Don't worry, I'll get him. I will get this guy. There we go. Right. I think now we'll be able to get into this base. I'm pretty sure the AI pod, which we need to capture, is in the main hangar, I think. Or not hangar, but the lab. Oh. Don't want to be spotted by that. In case of spoilers, I'm going to put a timestamp in the description showing you just when I just show gameplay with the bandana on, so I'm sure lots of people want to see that, because I've been wanting to see that quite a while. So In case of spoilers on this mission, I will put a timestamp in the description. I don't think there should be major spoilers in this. But considering it's an important side ops mission, I don't want to ruin it for you guys, so I'll just show you me doing the mission to help you out, and then I'll quickly show you some gameplay with it. Sneak up on this guy. Maybe he'll know where the AI pod is. Nope, he doesn't know. Might as well fault on him. Hopefully no one spotted that, because that can fuck up your mission.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Alright, it might be in here. Someone spot me, or just... Oh! Let's go around this guy. Wait for him. Maybe he'll know where the AI pod is.
Spit it out.
He doesn't either. Well, I'll try one more guy, if not, then I'll go where I think it would be.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
I love doing this. This is awesome.
Speak.
Okay, I'm gonna go where I think it will be. I'm pretty sure. I think it's going to be in this main bit. Wow, that guy's got good stats. Might go for this guy just so I can extract him. We will see though. No one else around. I might try and extract these guys. No. Or not, they're gonna have a conversation, aren't they? Yep. Damn, just as I was gonna go to them. Oh well, let's just go to the mission then. Alright, let's take this guy, shoot this guy. Can't see. Oh, got him. Right, I'm pretty sure up these stairs. Yep. Yeah. Let's just shoot this guy. Missed. There we go. Yep, here it is. Anyone in here? I don't think so. Here we go. This is... Was that meant to happen? I'm guessing that was meant to happen. He's looking like, what the fuck did I just do? Oh yeah, I guess that was meant to happen. Alright, so hopefully now we have the...
Supply outpost and secure the man on fire's body. If Skullface was right, and a thirst for revenge can turn a man into a demon and keep the dead alive, then this man on fire who's been coming after us ever since you woke up, well, that just might be what's left of our old friend Volgan.
Right. Let's see now if we have the blueprint for Bandana. Just go up here, make sure that no one can see us. Okay. Oh, one thing. Development is what we want. Should be under uniform. Yep, here it is. So I'm going to develop it, and we'll be back. Right, so it's finished developing. So now all we got to do is try it on. I'm going to go into free roam here, and show you guys some gameplay with it. Should be under head options. And there we go. And it's looking pretty cool. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. I'm gonna leave you to see some gameplay with it. I hope this helps. Remember, Psydots 143 is unlocked after mission 32. Thanks a lot for watching and enjoy.
contact him.